My name is Yuri Devich, and I'm very happy today to record the soundtrack for the new movie of Joshua Kroll, The Heavy Load. The soundtrack is composed by the young rising star film composer Kolya Brand. He is very successful with his music. One of his recent awards includes the Best Original Score Award. When I saw the score for the first time, I liked it really much. And then when I also saw some parts of the movie, I found it very inspiring and very touching. Very excited also to record the new music on the very old instruments, this violin by Tommaso Balestrieri, 1783, which was made in Italy. I find it very inspiring, the story of this movie, when the child dedicates basically his work and his passion to help his mother to recover. I think it's a great example for all the children to watch this movie, to understand that we should appreciate our family and we should work hard from the very beginning. Myself, I started to play violin when I was 5, and basically that's something what is my passion. So for that boy, the theater is his passion, so I really love this movie.
Grown-ups always tell us to believe in our dreams and we can achieve everything we really want. But they are liars. That's what I'm trying to do. But no one will give me a chance. That's all I need.
The work with him is very fast, very easy. Basically, we don't need to even take like 100 takes of everything. The music speaks for itself, it's very beautiful, very melodical, and yeah, so very much looking forward for the result.